Thank you. It is wonderful to be back. We have a great evening ahead of us, exploring the connection between music and the mind. It really does not get any better than this because there are so many fascinating questions. Richard has already mentioned some of them. What's going on in the brain when we make music and when we listen to music, and what's happening in the rest of our bodies? Why is music so enjoyable, so powerful? And for people with certain cognitive impairments, why can music open up their lives in ways that words cannot? What happens in the brain when musicians improvise? And what does this say about the larger nature of creativity itself?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. We'll be right back.